Hi, I'm Jenna Hiles, a digital marketing specialist at KWSM, a digital marketing agency. Now, I want to talk to you today about why you might want to rebrand your company. The first reason is that your branding has become outdated. Things like colors, shapes, logos, even your company name can become irrelevant within a few years. So take a look at what your competitors are doing and take a look at current design trends. It might be a good place to start. Also remember that you could have the most revolutionary product out there, but if your branding doesn't reflect that, no one will know. For more information, visit our blog.